You know what? Let's make this fair. Me and Haley are the seniors, so.
Facebook.
Twitter and the Facebook.
Boy, oh boy, because then Back then, you could have a girlfriend in every city.
Every city.
And then they didn't even know. You didn't have to have it on Facebook.
Shows on.
Yeah.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Paige. Okay.
Do I look good? Do you dress? Yeah. Ooh, yeah, I just got straight on this podium over here. Over here, this way.
What are you guys doing?
Working
getting
out.
Stronger.
The P90X is really doing more stuff for me this year. Come on.
The title of the song, the next song, is Stronger.
Exactly.
Yeah, Stronger. We get it.
Getting stronger.
Hopefully we got this.
Maybe you should just leave.
Oh.
Oh, she needs the title.
Oh, that makes more sense.
Oh, yeah, we should just go.
Next up, we have Mackenzie McNamara singing
Tell Me It Was Stronger, the title. Oh, really
good, I know.
You know the bed feels warmer, sleeping here alone. You know I dream in color and do the things I want. You think you got the best of me, think you've had the last laugh, but you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down, think that I come running back. Maybe you don't know me cause you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. Footsteps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stronger. Just me, myself and I. You makes you stronger, stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. You heard that I was starting over with someone new. They told you I was moving on over you. You didn't think that I'd come back, I'd come back swinging. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. Footsteps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stronger. Just me, myself and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. A new thing started. Thanks to you, I'm not the broken hearted. Thanks to you, I'm finally thinking about me. You know, in the end, the day you left was just a life beginning. In the end, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. Makes a fighter, footsteps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over, cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Trust me, myself and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself, and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. When I'm alone.
You know, Eugene, they got me doing down at the Y, those water aerobics.
Oh, yes, those water aerobics. They
got to get stronger.
Got to get stronger after that hip replacement.
That hip replacement.
Oh, jeez. That was a rough one.
That was a very rough
one. So many hours.
What's she doing now?
What are you doing?
I'm in color guard.
No, no, you play the clarinet.
No, I decided to give that up. Not really.
Has Miss Sittig okay, this?
What no. Specific right? Doesn't know really no. Can't hurt her, does it?
What does she want to do now?
Color guard, yeah.
Hey, look, I can toss it, guys.
I think you're supposed to twirl it just a little bit higher.
You know what? How about we just leave this for our own Brand Valley color guard? Spinning to Lady Gaga's Poker Face.
You guys are just got you jealous that you don't have the math skills I do.
Irene, do you remember those days back in high school?
Oh, I was in the color guard, you know.
Oh, geez, yeah. I remember the day I auditioned. Oh, man. My dad, he walked up and he said, "Hey, Eugene, get off the pole." Oh, boy. That was a rough afternoon, I tell you what.
Oh, man.
Never living up to that one.
You know, Haley, I love you just the way you are.
Oh, that's so sweet. You know, I love you too, except sometimes you're kind of loud and arrogant.
Are you breaking up with me?
When you dance, that's just wrong.
Are you breaking up with me?
Yeah, kind of.
Oh boy, is it
Just the Way You Are?
Just the Way You Are by Braylon Smith. Okay.
Oh, his eyes make stars look like they're not shining. His hair falls perfectly without him trying. He's so wonderful, I tell him every day. Yeah, I know, when I compliment him, he won't believe me. It's so sad to think that he don't see what I see. Every time he asks me, do I look okay, I say, when I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. Cause boy, you're amazing, just the way you are. Yeah. His lips, I could kiss him all day if he let me. His laugh, he hates, but I think it's so sexy. He's so wonderful, and I tell him every day. Oh, you know, you know, you know, I'd never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I'll say, yeah. When I see your face,
it was so good.
There's not a thing that I would change. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. Cause boy, you're amazing, just the way you are. The way you are. The way you are, boy, you're amazing, just the way you are, yeah.
Boy, that was something, huh?
That was quite good. Paigey,
Paigey,
honey,
where's
what's
Paigey?
Next?
I don't
know. Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Paigey.
Hi,
I'm so proud of you.
You're doing great.
Oh, I'm not with him, Grandma.
Fix
him.
Go fix him. That does not look fun.
What are you doing?
Dancing.
That is not dancing. You're asking for a lawsuit.
No. I'm dancing.
Did you break
something? I'm born to be a star.
Like you broke something. Are you okay?
No, I'm fine. I'm fine.
No fingers all good?
So can I continue dancing now?
No. No. We have to go off stage because the next act's going on. Okay. We're going to leave the actual dancing, no offense, to Sam Spurlick. She's dancing to Echo.
Shadow, shadow, is the only friend that I have.
pneumonia, so it's hard for me if I get in a big space to hear my echo.
Is it influenza?
Oh, jeez, I don't know. I'm still talking to the doctors.
Still what's happening?
I know,
they're really talking up there.
Hey, did you see Cole dancing backstage to that last one?
That was awful. I didn't know how to react to that. I was like, did you break something?
That's when you just walk away.
I tried, Cole.
It was bad.
I know. It was really bad. Anyway, so I have a joke, everyone. You want to hear it? Because everyone knows I'm really funny.
Her jokes are bad.
Oh, jeez.
She got her grandpa's humor.
All right, this is just for you.
Okay,
everyone. Haley has a really big mouth at school, right? I mean, you tell her one thing, and in an hour, everyone knows about it, right? Like a rumor or something? Don't tell Haley. Basically. In fact, there's three types of transportation in Brandon, South Dakota. Telephone, telegram, and tele-Haley.
That was really bad.
It never gets old, like telephone, telegraph, and tell Haley. You did it. It's about
is it hot in here? Do you think it's hot in here? It's really
actually
warm in
coming
here.
In a little hot, to be honest with you.
Cole,
What are you doing? I just did my hair.
Well, it's blown away.
It's the title of the next song.
Again?
I'm sorry.
Guys, we have to get a schedule. We suck at this.
Paige, just come on.
Do you think my joke was good, Grandma? I thought it was pretty good.
Come on, sweetie. Walk away.
Your turn to lie.
Shake it off, Paige. Grandpa, no.
Turns out that the next act is actually going to be blown away, performed by a big group of people with Lexi McGee, Kara Anderson, Anna Rudolph, Clarissa Peterson, Weston Myers, Kevin Jingles, and Dustin Johnson. Oh, jeez.
Really?
Is everything okay?
Yes, fine, Grandma! I'm all good!
Man. Oh, jeez.
Paige, you didn't break your arm again.
Oh. Actually, about that.
Just try to twist it like I told you the first time.
And I think the next one is blown away, right?
Blown away, everybody.
They're ready.
Still hear you, Grandpa.
There we go.
Every brick, every board, every slamming door blown away.
times in my life.
Times.
One was just after what I just seen right there.
That was wonderful.
And then the last time was about 4 hours ago when you went to Pizza Ranch and had the
beans.
Oh
no, Eugene, not...
It was terrible.
You're embarrassing me.
Oh geez, you get the beans and those high protein diets, I get blown away, geez.
You know, I like talking in British accents.
That's not a British accent, sweetheart, but keep trying.
But I'm hot.
That's definitely not British either. That's
how about now?
I don't want to know what that is, actually.
I can't get anything right.
No, but next up we have Greg Lundberg and Summer Rogers singing Adele's song. Sorry, I forgot the title.
It's Someone Like
Someone
You.
Someone Like You.
By Adele. Hold on.
That you say.
Another joke. Are you ready for it?
Wait,
are you ready for it? Wait,
it's a good
one.
Again.
It's a good one. I must ask you a question, but I'll shave it for later. Do you get it? Like a mustache.
Folks, I'm sorry. Really,
we apologize.
Kills me every
for
that. Time. That was a comedian.
You want? How about we just introduce the next act? Yeah. This next act needs no further introduction from us.
We just need you to get up on your feet and make as much noise as possible.
So, without further ado,
here's Jack.
Get out of here!
You know the drill!
Hello, I'm Jack Kruger.
Hey, Jack.
Thanks, babe. This is yours.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling round the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry.
Here for a 10-minute quick break.
Thank
we do
God
have a
I
few announcements.
Jesus, I got here.
Oh, good Lord.
Oh, jeez.
Your grandparents...
First off, we invite you to join us in the commons for refreshment of drinks and snacks. Second off, if you have ever been in the Fine Arts Booster Scholarship applications will be available in the commons during intermission. And finally, for all of those of you who are hoping to go to the new musical that we're performing on, South Pacific, tickets go out to the general audience on Monday, March 18th. Thank you, and we'll see you in 10 minutes.